the only person who's a practicing religious person in my family. And from a very early age, I was really drawn to the Catholic Church, which is the religious tradition of my mother and her family. Her parents came from Sicily. Don't be afraid. But I went to church alone from the time I was 6 and 7. It was a few blocks away, and I would just walk over there. And when I stayed with my grandparents, I'd go with them. But we never really understood why that was. My father was a psychiatrist who thought religion was a crutch, was not supportive of it. So I actually am probably the only teenager, at least that I've heard of, maybe there are others, and I'll get an email from them after this, who would sneak out of the house as a teenager to go to church. Because I didn't want my dad to start bringing up, no, really, why do you believe in all this? So we wonder whether I was born deaf, and my sainted Italian grandmother, I know, my sainted Italian grandmother said a novena, I got my hearing back, and so the family mythology is that she made a deal with God. You give her her hearing, I'll make sure she's a Catholic, and I'm still there today.